Alright, so check this out. The drawer boxes are now done, mostly.
They now need bottoms. And that's why we started milling up this. We'll rip it this way. Right, so I'm trying something new today, and that's connecting all of these, or clamping them together, all of these strips, and running them through the thicknesser together like this. And this should be a mechanical version of the in-out method. New glue bottles.